Two people shot in Rockford over the weekend, one victim fighting for her life tonight. Authorities say the first shooting happened Friday in the 1200 block of West State Street. Officers found a 23-year-old woman suffering from a life-threatening gunshot wound. The second shooting happened Sunday night on Montadera Drive. The homeowner told police several friends and family were inside when the home was hit several times by gunfire. No arrests have been made.